Sitting outside my tent, listen to the Timberwolves howl by the warm campfire light. Oh, some jerky from a rucksack, put a final edge on that old rando night. And I settle in that goose down bag and think of family at home. Thankful that they understand there's times I need to be alone. I can be high, wild, and free where the Mackenzies meet the heavens. You can hike through God's hottest street where the dog sheep have dominion from a throne at 8,000 feet. Lord, I want to be high, wild and free. Have my coffee and watch the sunrise. Grab my quiver and string my hickory bow. Travel up the rocky tundra, following a set of tracks over freshly fallen snow. Take a moment to catch my breath, watch an eagle soar above. Can't help but be humbled by this display of the Master's love. I can be high, wild, and free where the Mackenzies meet the heavens. You can hike through God's hottest street where the dog sheep have dominion from a throne at 8,000 feet. Lord, I want to be high, wild and free. At the end of a shale bluff, like a ghost, he passes by without a sound. I draw my bow, I realize what it means to stand on higher ground. And I walk down from the mountain with a sense of harmony and a set of horns to remind me of this place I long to be. I can be high, wild, and free where the Mackenzies meet the heavens. You can hike through God's hottest street where the dog sheep have dominion from a throne at 8,000 feet. Lord, I want to be high, wild and free.